The mysterious and creepy stories behind some photos can even enter our dreams from time to time. We also have difficulty coming to our senses after stories that forbid us to sleep. If you are wondering about the ghostly photos and stories taken in the past years, you are in the right place. In our video, we will watch the 5 most terrible of these photos. 5. Freddie Jackson, a mechanic in the Royal Air Force during the First World War, was killed in 1919. On the day of Jackson's funeral, a group photo was taken in the company where he was, and according to the allegations, Jackson could not leave his company after he died. The photo was not made public until it was unearthed by retired officer Victor Goddard, who was in Jackson's squadron in 1975. For Terry Ike Clanton's taking this photo of a friend dressed in cowboy clothes at Arizona's Boot Hill Cemetery changed his entire life. Clanton says the unexpected appearance of an unexpected visitor in the background changed his thoughts about ghost photos forever. When we look at the photo, we see that there is a man in a black hat standing up from the ground. 3-1940s, a woman named Andrews entered the cemetery to visit the grave of her daughter, who died at the age of 17. When the woman examined the photo after taking her daughter's grave, she was shocked to see a girl in a ghostly figure looking at her. Investigators said the image was most likely not a double exposure, as no pictures of children appeared elsewhere on the roll of film. 2. An abandoned tuberculosis hospital in Kentucky has encountered too many death rates in the years it has been in operation. Since then, it has gained a reputation as one of the most haunted venues in America. This image was taken in 2006 in the dilapidated halls of the sanatorium. Some say that the figure resembles Nurse Mary Lee, who, after being raped by a doctor, found out that she was pregnant and hanged herself in the hospital. 1. This strange image is Reverend He appeared in a photo taken by Kenneth Lord. Although it is said that there have been no paranormal events in the church before, the ghostly image in the long structure integrated with the church architecture is quite frightening. Experts note that although the authenticity of the photo is still a matter of debate, the image was not formed as a result of double exposure. What do you guys think about this? Do you think ghosts are real? We are waiting for your thoughts in the comments. If you like our video, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.